I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw